Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
Show you when I get there.
You find anything out?
I did. Carl said that Alex is her real name. She worked at the truck depot, you could say.
Well, what, like a dispatcher?
No, Quentin. She was a prostitute.
What? Okay. Wow. Wasn't expecting that. Okay. Yeah. I need to go talk to Becca. Alex. Whatever.
Pretty much Fort Knox. Bring on the zombies. I'm picking something up.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Your map should have the location. home at the courthouse? Our scouts are reporting a lot of zombies closing in on your location. Might want to tell your sentries to wake the hell up. Hello? Hello? You might want to go check it out.
You limp-dick sons of hippies! Open the goddamn gate!
Everything okay, man?
Bastards aren't opening the gates. Meanwhile, my boys are sitting out here like a goddamn mobile brain buffet, so no, everything's pretty much I'm fine. Had worse the day after I learned to say red light district in German.
You throw a guy out? What kind of an army are you-
The gate open! Watch our back.
Let's move! Here we go! Fire in the hole!
Guess I'll follow you.
Yeehaw! Let's do it!
Area's secure. No Zeds here. Okay, I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.